这话舒彻也问过我，啊，他都知道。啊，那你姐结婚，我自己偷偷来美国，谁也没告诉我。那他第一个发现我的就是舒彻啊。他知道你在清华的时候就喜欢我姐了。啊，我告诉他了呀，说见到你姐的第一面。嚯，
你这审美，可以的。
那我姐知道吗？现在都不知道。你就从来没跟她表白过啊？为什么呀？啊？现在可以了，他俩分手了。
因为我不是那个能让他忘掉舒彻的人。那你还默默的跟他去纽约？那你怎么跟他说呀？他说。
又是因为转学，哎呀，这个还没想好呢。不懂了，你是图什么呀？这份感情，不管对他有没有意义，但对我自己有意义啊。我给您跪了。
有句话怎么说来着？一切什么爱不爱的，一切深爱，其实都是自我完成。真
是你说的呀，海哥，你不仅是我的好替身，同时也是我姐的好备胎。<笑>
哎，不是，等会儿。
你和我姐要是去纽约了，那我这学业怎么办？我这考试怎么办？你又来了，不是你这么聪明，你就不能自助上课，自助毕业呀？不是这课我还是自己上的。哎，要不这样，你在纽约远程给我写 paper， 等到考试那段期间你再回来。哎，佣金我照付，你在纽约的生活费就都有了，
我听不见，我听不见，我听不见，
听不见也得答应我。
这么定了，哥，
我听不见，我听不见。哎，哥啊，
你要是和我姐成了，你都是我姐夫了，啊？你想想看，纽约佣金生活费，这跟姐夫也没关系。
我姐，你去了纽约就能找我姐了呀？
他们又分手。哈哈，
姐夫。<笑>
你歇一会儿吧，答应吧。好，你点头了啊！你点头了，行，就这么定。
Tom, have you seen Rudy Chen? He's a student that did the financial engineering course with you last semester.
Oh yeah.
I'll tell him that I'm looking for him. I want to invite you to join my special project.
Okay, sure. Yeah, if I see him, I'll tell him.
See who?
Rudy.
Excuse me, Professor.
Yeah.
Are you looking for Rudy?
Well, yes, I am.
Yeah, I just saw him half a minute ago.
Really?
Yeah. Hey, George. We've just met. I'm still here. Where are you? Okay, I'll be right there. Hey, what's up?
Professor Eric is looking for you.
Rudy? Rudy Chen? Rudy Chen, you and I are going to have a talk.
Come in.
I've checked with the student affairs office. And they told me there's only one Rudy Chen undergraduate in 2012. So, Mr. Chen, do you have an explanation for me?
艾姐，我不还手不代表打不过你啊！你可别逼我失去理智。
你还失去理智了？是谁一个电话就让我在纽约机场失去理智的？我告诉你，我今天就只是给你热热身，明天还有一段嗨子等着你。
谁啊？我咱爸呀！我谁告诉他的呀？
学校通知他的。他明天就到了啊，你可等着。
完了完了，明儿就是我忌日，明儿就我终点了。不是姐，我怎么办呀？我该。
你找宁明代考的时候，怎么不想想怎么办？
我告诉你，学校现在正在调查，调查清楚、证据确凿之后，可能会报警，
会以合谋欺诈、涉嫌犯罪起诉你们。
啊，还会被抓，被判刑？不是，我就做了一个小弊而已，姐，你别吓唬我，不然今儿就是我忌日了。
你知不知道你的行为不仅仅是人格道德污点，而且考试造假不是学术腐败这么简单的事儿，这等同于剥夺他人平等接受教育的权利，在美国是对公平价值观严重挑衅。
那你还让咱爸赶紧来吧。哎，你能给他打电话吧，让他上没上飞机。
你还盼着他来呀？
让他来救我，来捞我呀，只有他有通奸这本领。
从小到大，只要出了事儿，就指望着他给你大事化小，小事化了。哎，高中的时候学校要开除你，现在大学了找人代考，学校也要开除你。你不能总是有人给你擦屁股，你就能为所欲为，你该为自己的错误付出一次惨重的代价。
那代价也太大了吧？我宁愿被咱爸打死，也不要去坐牢。
你现在就做好既要被打残，还要坐牢的准备吧。
啊，不是姐，你干嘛去啊？你不管我了？
我去找宁明，我倒要问问他为什么要助纣为虐。
不赖他，他要赚钱，是我拿钱诱惑的他。
你脑残，他也脑残吗？你俩这学籍反正都保不住了，他这是对他自己不负责任。
不会的，他至少不会被学校开除。
他为什么不会被开除啊？
因为他就不是我们学校人。
他不是在你学校读研吗？
姐，他家家境你还不了解，他家拿什么供他到这边读书？
那他来美国干嘛？
这你还看不出来啊？他就是奔着你来的呀，还要多明显？宁明不对自己负责，那是因为他光顾着对你的爱负责了。
是先我和校长通过电话了，他不接受在校外和我们见面，只能去学校拜会他了。
他这意思是要公事公办。
是的。
Because of Rudy Chen's cheating, we question his morality and future. He's harmed his own studies. He's been a bad example to his fellow students.And he has damaged the reputation of this university. Therefore, I.
我知道我儿子这个错误的严重性，也非常支持学校对他进行惩罚。 但是我要请求学校给他留一个继续学习的机会。我听说贵校有一个强制休学的这个规定，是专门针对那些挂科和违纪的学生的。我建议学校能不能用这项规定来惩罚成人，让他休学一年，明年再来重新考试入学，最起码能够给他保留一个学籍。中国有句俗话叫从哪儿跌倒再从哪儿爬起来。
Mr. Chen Wei, the Undergraduate Academic Affairs Office has already made the decision that we will terminate our educational relationship with Rudy Chen.
您能不能再慎重考虑一下，咱们可以接着讨论。
Please deeply reconsider and we can further discuss. This is not my personal decision. This is official policy for students who commit fraud here. The Academic Affairs Committee and the Students Disciplinary Committee are making further investigations into Rudy Chen hiring someone to attend his classes and take his exams. I'm obliged to inform you that if they find that more courses were involved than the advanced mathematics in the last term of his freshman year and financial engineering of the next semester, the university reserves the right to report him to the police, testify to the district attorney's office, and prosecute Rudy Chen and his Chinese substitute for fraud and conspiracy to commit a crime.
I represent myself and my son.为给学校带来这么多的麻烦，深表歉意。这是我一个做父亲对儿子教育的失职。但是，能不能对成人网开一面，给他一个改过自新、重新开始的机会？这是我作为一个父亲来请求你。
Mr. Chen Wei, I understand your feelings, but I'm sorry. There's nothing more I can do.
Thank you.
努力回来了。怎么样？
校长答应控制在学校范围内，不向警方报警。但是必须向教育部门报备此事，而且采取随即不可避免。
谢谢老朋友，这已经是不幸中的万幸了，谢谢。
应该的，
只是被开除学籍，不会被报警起诉，这已经是最好的结果了。我觉得您回来呀，先别告诉他，让他担担惊、受受怕，这对他有好处。行，一会儿见啊。 陈，
爸，姐，我害怕，不知道后面有多少个雷要炸我，我更无地自容，没脸见你们了。我走了，流亡去了。爸，您要是气不过，对外宣布断绝父子关系，把我的信用卡也停了，任我自生自灭，我也不怪您。一切是我咎由自取，再见不知何时了。
这么说，他这是离家出走了。
对，畏罪潜逃，他被你吓跑了。
得，直接关机了，彻底失联了。
跟马姐说，吃饭了。
意思是不找了，叔真不管啊？真让他自生自灭吗？
Please confirm your payment. Now let's reconfirm.Your flight is Civil Aviation of China CA-7138, and your departure time is 9:45 a.m. You must be at the airport before 8 a.m., and you must be on that flight. Do you understand?
If we can't monitor your departure from the airport tomorrow, USCIS will consider your behavior as breaking U.S. law, and you might be denied from entering the U.S. in the next few years.
I will be there.
See you tomorrow morning then.
签证做了超出理由的事情，
你在国内有工作可以有很好的前途，你能 难道要一直为别人活着吗？多为自己想想，多爱自己一些啊。
对，我就是一个对自己不负责任的人。
明明不对自己负责，那是因为他光顾着对你的爱负责了。
Chinese, Korean, Japanese, what are you?
Chinese.
Chinese? It's my first time meeting a Chinese dude. Where's your money at, dog? Where's the money? Money's in there? All right, go get the shit. Go, man, okay. We don't got time for this shit, yo! Let's see how much we got here, 10, 20, 30. Well, that's it.
That's it.
Come on, You gotta have something else in here. Look, you rich Chinese boy like you, dog. You got something else in here?
I have car. My bank car.
I ain't gonna use no bank card. The po-po gonna be on me in a second, man. What else you got in here, man? You got all this shit in here. Show me something. Dump it out. Dump it out, man. What we got here? What books? Books, nigga? Yo, we'll back up, man. Got books in here, man? I got... What about... All right, let's go there. Let's go there. Let's go. Open it up. Open up. Dude, what you doing, man? Oh. Hurry up. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Jack.
Jacket? Yeah? All right. Let me try this on. Hold up, man. Let me try this shit on first. Try this on. What we got? This is nice. This is comfortable. All right, we got some other shit here. iPad, it's nice. Laptop, computer, thank you. Anything else? What you got? Okay.
Portable charger.
Okay, for my iPad. Alright. Got anything else in there, man? Nothing? How am I gonna carry this shit? Whoa!
Easy, man. I want to give you my bag.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Alright, let's slide this in here. Cool, thank you. Alright, cool. Got some more shit around here. What's this? Can't use that. Oh shit. You got some kicks. You got some. What the fuck? You wear these shits? I don't wear that shit. These, though, these look comfortable. Try these out. You don't mind, do you?
Yeah.
Okay. Try these. Made in China?
Yes.
Yeah, made in China. All right, cool. Cool. Pop these bad boys on. Whoa, nigga, what are you doing?
Jacket. One more jacket. One more jacket.
Okay.
Yeah, two jack.
Okay, cool. Two jackets. All right. Thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you. Thought like that. Cool. Well, thank you very much, bro. I'm good. What's that?
What
you got up there? Move, man.
Okay.
What's this? Whoa! Hold on. Check this thing out. What's this?
It's an instrument.
An instrument?
Yeah.
How do you use it?
I will show you.
Oh shit! That's dope.
It's difficult to learn. Useless to you.
Whoa. I will judge whether that shit is useless to me, man.
I have hepatitis B. Must learn on it.
Man, I don't give a damn. I'm not gonna be using it, man. I'm gonna sell this shit, make some money, make some paper. Now back up. Yeah. Stay quiet. You don't say nothing. Next time I rob somebody, gonna make sure they're Chinese, dog. Like the way you roll. Peace.
Now let's reconfirm. Your flight is Civil Aviation of China CA-7138, and your departure time is 9:45 a.m. tomorrow. You are required to be at the airport by 8 a.m., and you must be on that flight. Do you understand?
Friend's place. Do you know what's going on here?
Oh, I'm sorry to have to tell you that there was a murder here this morning. We heard two shots.
What about the people who live here? He's okay.
I don't know. But the police know the situation.
Thank you. Sorry, sir. It's my friend's place. I want to know what's going on.
And you knew him, ma'am?
Yeah.
Okay, so his body's being transferred to the hospital for rescue. And ma'am, I'm gonna ask you to help me identify the victim, okay?
Okay.
His Chinese name, Ning Ming?
Yeah.
Born July 17th, 1989, came from Beijing to America on a tourist visa, is that correct?
Yes.
Okay, now based on our crime scene, Mr. Ming encountered a burglary and had a physical confrontation with the criminal. He then gave chase out here into the lawn. We're still trying to figure out exactly why he gave chase. After the first shot, the neighbor witnessed that Mr. Ming was continuously asking for something that the criminal had in his hand. After the second shot, the criminal ran off and Mr. Ming crawled a distance along this lawn to pick up something that the criminal dropped.
What's it?
Say, an instrument of some sort. I'm really sorry, ma'am.
This on him for the operation.
Next time I rob somebody, I'm gonna make sure they're Chinese. I like the way you roll. Peace.
Pop! Kill me! Kill me!
What's wrong with you, man? Over fucking pipe, dude?